A Finne knife consists of a thin, flexible blade. It is usually 6 to 11 inches long, and it is used for filleting fish. Thanks to the flexibility of the knife, you will be able to cut into the fish and follow the backbone and remove each fillet of the fish. You will be also able to remove the skin of the fish, but this will be put into practice during our fish course.